Diabetes is a complex disease in which people experience elevated blood glucose levels either due to a lack of insulin being produced by the pancreas or due to insulin resistance. Eating a diabetes-friendly diet can help you lower blood sugars and reduce your risk for chronic complications associated with uncontrolled diabetes. Here are 12 of the best foods that help with diabetes, according to dietitians. Number 12. Green leafy vegetables. Green leafy vegetables like spinach and kale are low in carbs and rich in fiber, so they don't affect blood sugars. They also provide lots of vitamins, minerals and antioxidants and help keep you full. Number 11. Sweet potatoes. Not only do sweet potatoes contain vitamins and antioxidants, but sweet potatoes also contain fiber. Fiber can help prevent spikes in blood sugar and also increase fullness, which is important if you have diabetes. Number 10. Brussels sprouts. Brussels sprouts are low in carbohydrates but are a good source of fiber. Brussels sprouts also contain other nutrients and antioxidants like alpha-lipoic acid, which might help improve insulin resistance. Number 9. Walnuts. Nuts like walnuts, pistachios, and almonds contain healthy fats and protein and have been shown to help lower blood sugars. They are a great blood sugar-friendly snack. Not only are nuts an abundant source of blood sugar-controlling plant-based protein and fiber, they also supply heart-smart unsaturated fats. Choose lightly salted or unsalted varieties and keep the portion to around 1/4 to 1/3 cup when snacking. Nuts also make a tasty topper for salads, grain bowls, oatmeal, and Greek yogurt. Number 8. Raspberries. When it comes to blood sugar control, fruits that are high in fiber are the best picks. All kinds of berries, raspberries, strawberries, blueberries, and blackberries, are packed with fiber, plus health-protective vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants. What's more, they're all in season now. Enjoy berries on their own, as part of a fruit kebab with cheddar cheese cubes or on whole grain toast with nut butter. Number 7. Extra virgin olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil is rich in healthy monounsaturated fats and has been shown to lower blood sugar and cholesterol levels. It is rich in antioxidants, specifically vitamin E, which helps reduce inflammation and lower your risk for heart disease. Number 6. Tuna. Having diabetes increases one's risk for dying of a heart attack or stroke. Heart-smart omega-3 fats from fish like trout, sardines, and tuna play a role in lowering both cholesterol and inflammation, leading to overall reduced risk for life-threatening heart disease. Strive for at least 2-4 ounce servings of in your diet per week to meet the recommendation. Not sure where to start? Simply swap fresh, frozen, or canned omega-3 rich fish into your favorite dishes like tacos, pasta, stir-fry, and even pizza. Fish is also high in protein, which can help lower your blood sugars and keep you full. Number 5. Peanuts. Not only do peanuts contain protein and fiber that can help contribute to fullness, but there is evidence that peanuts may help improve blood glucose levels in those with type 2 diabetes. Number 4. Black beans. Beans of all types, black, kidney, cannellini, and garbanzo, consist of both plant-based protein and fiber, which promotes a gradual rise in blood sugar versus a spike, as well as better appetite control. They're also rich in a variety of vitamins and minerals, including iron, potassium, and magnesium. Remember to choose no salt added beans and drain and rinse them before using to lower the sodium by up to 41%. Number 3. Salmon. Salmon is a fatty fish that contains omega-3 fatty acids. Those with diabetes are at risk for other complications like heart disease, so consuming a diet rich in heart-healthy fats is important for those with diabetes. Number 2. Chickpeas. Chickpeas are rich in protein and fiber, which helps slow down the rise of blood sugars when consumed with a balanced meal. Half a cup of chickpeas has 10 grams of protein and 5 grams of fiber. They can be easily added to salads, sandwiches, stews, or enjoyed as snack as roasted chickpeas. Number 1. Blueberries. Blueberries are a high-fiber fruit and are rich in antioxidants. One cup of fresh blueberries has 4 grams of fiber. They have been shown to help improve insulin sensitivity, which helps lower blood sugars.